Besakhuluma nge-triple M ukuthi what cost restart. Sisho nje ukuthi ama-banks yiwona ama-banks no-government nama-capitalist yiwona a-cause i-restart. Athumele i-media, obviously balwa nge-media, i-weapon yabo i-media. Yiyona abalwa ngayo. Media yasikhoza i-panic. I-panic was caused to us abantu thina ama-participant. Obviously ma sipanika. Remember ihlangano yethu lena, i-community yethu lena i-survivor ngabantu benjani willingly ngenhliziyo enhle benjani benikana izimali beshintshana imali. Kodwa-ke ngoba i-media yafika yakhoza i-panic, abantu baqala ukuhlehlela emva. Okay, baqala ukuhlehlela emva kwase kufika isikhathi sokuthi abantu noma becela usizo imali ingasekho. Ikhona okwakhoza ukuthi kube ne-restart. Obviously i-media yanjani yayisihlasela. Kwaba ne-restart nge-30 April, kwaba ne-restart ama-mavros, imali esasinayo ku-system yaba-declared old mavros. Okay, yaba frozen, meaning ukuthi u-triple M wayesafuna ukuthi athole indlela yokuthi imali lezo zibhadaleke kanjani, how to pay those money back to people. So from that time, Triple M has been trying so many things to make sure ukuthi people, everyone gets their money. Kwaqhamuka isikhathi sekuba nama-partial orders. Ama-partial orders abesenziwa nangokuthi abefikela i-system ukuthi abantu benjani bengafaki imali yonke babuye bayikhiphe. Kwakuyindlela u-Triple M ezama ukuthi avikele i-system. Kodwa lokhu kwahamba kwangasizi kangako. Ngiyakholelwa khona ongena ama-partial orders la. Okay, sonke sinama-partial orders. Kuthe ngo-December baqala Triple M wa-decide ukuthi kube nenye i-system abangayenza. Bathi it's a new system. It's a new software ezokwenza ukuthi abantu bakhone ukuthi babhadaleke imali ezindala. Leyo new software yelokhu esiyilindile kumanje, basebhizi ngayo emva, basebhizi ngayo. Siyabona nje ama-changes nama-movements from time to time, basebhizi ngayo ukuthi sikhone ukubhadaleka lezi mali ezindala. Okay. As we speak now, people are PHing. Abantu abaphethe after nge-7 zika-February imali bayazithola manje. Umbani osike waphetha la? Uphethe. Now uphethe. Sinamasosha. Die hard. Okay, uhamba kanjani?
Kona kuphetha ngokwethu.
Njani?
Kona kuphetha ngokwethu next week.
Next week. Waphetha yangena yonke. Waphetha imalini? 200. Bayibiza yonke ne.
Yeah, mina ngingaphetha beginning of April. Last week ngiye nga withdraw perfect yonke within 1 hour bese phele.
Beginning of April, how much did you phetha?
I've been phetha nge 400.
Yeah. So say cooling 50% or 30%?
I in the 30%.
30%. So you withdraw it?
Yeah, yeah. Nga withdraw ang ayta short left ng kina sa mga.
Yes, so as party lang ang lutan. Okay. All right.
Last year.
Okay. Yeah, but as per the meeting as per now, but especially about pH amanje. On a pH amanje, yakula vashe. We know. Less as I'm an old Mavros, especially after April 30, after my old Mavros, Lababa pH was Salama balance. Imali zakho na kwa Salama pala 20 mundu wa pH, why pH in 1,000? Okay. Umzekele se mundu wa pH in 1,000, babiza 800, wasali 200. Mm-hmm. What happened is that ibi kula liya ma, 2,000, lwanu le se 20,000, 1,000 is mali.
I think it was 16. So le yamali le yale elapha ku system manje check akaze ngibone ukuthi ikhulu. So amazwe benza la
16 April 2016.
Yeah, it was before the shutdown.
Yeah, look, before shutdown everything is counted as old marvels. Yamala ikhulu be. Yama ikhula. Right. Then after I shut down, after I restart. Sangi na footing ama 1,000 na ama 5,000 na ama 10,000. Imale sangi na ngazo utoluguti wa promise uku pH 1,000 babiza 800 rand kwa sala 200 rand. 1,000 loona uge kakulili bese kakulili mbese u 20,000, 18,000, 25,000. Utubu yamu decide uti azkati nika imali akipe uonge ama growth. Ngoba nawe mawucabanga beze yavela kuleza imali bese zinkulu kakhulu. Remember uthi kuye ma akanasikhwama, akanabhenki, akanaphokethi lapho agcina khona imali. So ukhathile ama-growth la, ngiyazi abaningi bafike eofisini, khona umbaba ofikile eofisini ebuze Mr. Mabhena kwenzakalani. Bese ngine-50,000. Manje sebe back to sembona sekuyi 8,800 imali engayifakayo bese ku 50,000. Ngithi ngesingami ngiyajabula ngoba ngiyabona ukuthi kune movement, otherwise we're standing to lose everything. But ngoba sebe promise ukuthi sizozithola back imali zethu esasizifakile, isithembiso abasithembisa sona ukuthi sizozithola kanjani, sizozithola back imali esasizifakile.
This is
a pH. It's a pH angaso. Yikho bathi face value. Mm-hmm. So face value meaning ukuthi we're gonna get our money that we pH with. It's a pH angayo iyabizwa. Hayi esa promise ukuthi pH angayo. Ngoba uthola ukuthi wa pH ang wa promise ukuthi pH ngemali ni 1,000 babiza 800. Uzothola 800. Yiyona bathi nominal orders. Isikhuphe bathi nominal orders. So as much as it's painful to see your 40,000 being scrapped back 2,000, but you have to accept it. You all know about nominal orders, man. Nominal orders meaning but sebe kipile ama profits, sebe kipile inzalo. Uzala wa sebe kipile bond. So kuseleni imali ovele owayifaka. Yona manje sesisebenzela kuyona. Basebhizi as we speak babhizi nge-software, babhizi nge-system, but new system. Ukuze uma ikhululeka le new system sikhona ukuthi lezi mali zinjani sibhadaleke back. As the information that we have at the moment, the more lokhu siparticipate again sizobe lokhu sithola njani imali lezi ezindala. Last week, 2 weeks back, niwaqhamukela inye ibhathin ekuseni babuya balithemba nombone qhamuka ibhathin ekade sengathi uma uphiyetha ne-1000 uzothola ama-old mavos akho.
Oh, salibona.
Malibona.
Eh, salibona.
Eh, sicishe sajabula.
Balisusa futhi.
Balisusa before ma-10 ekuseni. After ma-10. So, before ma-10. Balisusa. So, basebhizi okwamanje nge-system ukuthi sikhone ukuthi sithole lezi mali ezinjani esazifaka. Okuhle ngo-Triple M, ngiyazi inhliziyo zibuhlungu. Inhliziyo zethu zibuhlungu mhlasimbe ngemali eziphakathi. Batholana sukuthi abanye bethulana bafaka imali abazange baze ba-draw. Kodwa bakhona abafakayo, bakhona ukuthi banjani ba-draw. Banonga bazadrowela ngo-2 isiswayihle imali ka-2
ngicela ukubuza ukuthi uma kwethu bazobuyisa iy'mali esiphi engayo kusho ukuthi nalezi zama-old mavoraya afreeze bazozibuyisa or basho lezi siphi engayo
basho zonke nama-old mavos.
Okay.
Ya basho zonke ukuthi zizobuya back.
Okay.
U-2PM sazame ngendlela yabona okuhle ngo-2PM kufikile ama networks amani especially towards the end of last year kufi kufike ama networks amani amanye abesha 1 week even manje khona amanye lasta 2 days amanye 3 days amanye be lasta 1 week amanye be lasta 2 weeks amanye a month amanye 3 months but I realized it 3 months. One time I lasted 2 months. 3 months, yes. I tell you, I feel like in England, my crusher, as long as I notify a band, which is a good thing, I feel like I'm not my life. I feel like I disappear. I'm not going to look at the delivery of the saloon, it's a system move. Masalungisa i-system but basalungisa i-system but ase-disappear ase-quiet sokuthule yabona engikuthanda ngo-Triple M yize sihlangabezana ney'nkinga kube nzima kodwa usekhona obuhlungu yesi sinabo kodwa yena usekhona usanyakaza